Now we have a Crime Stoppers alert out of Huber Heights to pass along. Police are looking for the two people in these pictures. They're accused of stealing firearms and ammunition from a local business Friday. Police say to pay attention to the distinct clothing and shoes the people are wearing. Anyone with information can call Huber Heights Police or Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.